Thanks.
The boy.
Just having a little fun, you big grump.
Well, there it is. How are we going to get it free?
A push.
But
trust me. Ready. Dig in and push with everything.
Yes, sir. How do we get down?
We jump.
Really?
Come. Do not panic!
Why would I panic? Whoa.
I have you!
You're cracked, you know that?
Well, good. We should keep moving.
Give the man credit. He has a talent for destroying things.
Remember that head.
Never leaves my mind.
Oh no.
Huh?
Those were the guys we saw with Baldur. His nephews?
Aye. Magni and Modi. The sons of Thor.
Mother always said the Aesir were the worst of gods, and Thor was the worst of the Aesir. Guess he's a terrible father, too.
They are no longer children. They have no excuse.
Will Sindri be okay?
They'll never even see him. The great dining hall, envy of all Midgard. Funny, I remember there being a massive candelabrum. Really livened up the place. Can't help but break things, can you? If memory serves, the Jarl's throne was just on the other side of that wall of ice.
I can help out more if you want. Just let me know.
Focus up, boy.
Something ahead.
See, lad, he's fine.
Thought it best to vanish when Thor's idiot sons showed up.
Hey, Sindri, we found something.
Armor piece? Oh, I hope it's a new armor piece.
The travelers.
Oh, disgusting. Smelly, covered in God knows how many little beasties, but gorgeous armor. Let's see if I can't make something more sanitary. Yes? Once you retrieve the whetstone, please take utmost care while handling it. It is a priceless relic, after all. When you do need something, I'll be around.
Would you focus on your damn... You quit that shit. I mean it. He went to war with Uncle and walked away.
Maybe. Uncle hasn't seen straight in years.
But as long as Father believes him, so do we. So you will stop talking, focus, and help me find him.
Can't disappoint Father.
No, we cannot disappoint Father. Now keep looking.
Hurry, brother. We may get a piece of the chisel and be gone before they even notice.
Uh-oh.
Yeah.
Boy. Surrender. The old father demands it. No. Good. This fight is mine, boy. Go.
And where do you think you're going? Oh no, brother. The little freak's got a bow. What are we gonna do? The second one's yours, brother.
Don't tell me what to do, brother. I can't remember the last time you used an actual challenge.
I call this a challenge.
Us. What does Odin want?
Don't know. Don't care.
Come here, half-breed. You're done with Daddy's hand.
Shut up! Don't call me that!
Can't believe you've lasted this long. No skinny involved, really.
I said shut up!
Calm yourself, boy.
Looks like they need.
Oh, more than happy to teach.
Shut up!
Let it out. Focus.
Let's go, asshole.
He's sick. He needs Freya.
No!
Steady.
I'll be all right.
There you go, lad.
I'm fine, see?
Thank you.
Enough?
Should do. With that, we can carve the travel rune to Jotunheim. Get you where you need to go. Oh, incidentally, all those magically sealed doors we've seen can now be unlocked. Like that one round the corner. You can get through that door there now that you've got the chisel. That he did.
He was a god, but you killed him.
Minor Aesir, perhaps, but I.
And his father is Thor.
Not minor. Not minor at all, him. This will not go over well in Asgard.
I defended us. Nothing more. I fear no judgment.
Judgment, no. But if vengeance is any concern.
Since when can you kill a god?
Go!
Once you retrieve the whetstone, please take utmost care while handling it.
Which way back?
Is a priceless relic, after all. What speaks to you?
Okay, come back when you need something, I guess. Bye! If you see my brother again, just please tell him to keep his fiddlers off my axe, okay? Was there more to discuss?
There's something up there.
Is there?
Once you retrieve the whetstone, please take utmost care while handling it. It is a priceless relic, after all.
Hey, Sigil, have you met Mimir?
If you mean the severed head that keeps blinking at me, please keep it away.
There is no possible way that's hygienic.
Oh, that's nice. Lovely to see you too, Sindri.
Nob. The lad's doing too well.
I'm fine. Nothing to worry about.
If so, then keep up.
Yes, sir.
Oh, yeah.
Magni didn't come back to life.
That is interesting. It's known the Aesir find their own way to Valhalla. No, but that may be significant.
giant's hand. What? What is this place?
Fishermen would bring the day's catch into this port and use that contraption to send some of it directly to the Jarl's main kitchen. The rest were sorted and sold.
There is an exit under the thumb. Find a way across.